In the immortal words of Lloyd Grossman, who lives in a house like this? Well, in 2025, nobody yet knows. Will it be the return of President Biden, or will it be an even more unlikely return for former President Donald Trump? Nobody seems sure. This is Andrew Barriball reporting exclusively for ITS International at the White House.